This is the tricky bit. I'm going to have to get two hands on this.